Getting shot at. Completely forgot this is where I left off. Holy crud. Yeah, we might be starting this section over. Losing some fresh armor already. Yeah, yeah. Let's do that real quick. Reload that, and we should be good. Where did I just get hit from? Got him. Oh, I'm not paying attention. Jeez. And looks like we're gonna be starting this over. Not out of it. Maybe I should wake the hell up. Oh my gosh. It's very dangerous. How are you, by the way? I forgot how sensitive this scope is. We can just ambush these guys if they come across. There they go. Yeah, it's quite dangerous, actually. There's an alien invasion. Among other things. How's school, by the way? The schedule's gonna be wild for you. Did I get everybody? I'm doing quite well. I'm off tomorrow because it is a tradition of mine to not work in the vicinity of my birthday, which is Saturday. Oh, the dude's totally dead. He's dead. What? Turret. Get back up here. But hey, man, you're going, so that's cool. What are you, if you don't mind me asking, what are you studying? Did nothing to that? There it goes. No. Will you just go down? Oh, we're gonna die. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna mute my mic and raise the desk. What are you doing? Luna? What? Oh, no, I'm not gonna mute it just yet. Yes, my birthday is Saturday. And Luna, thank you for the bits. It's super nice. Is that from your daily farming? Did not expect that. I need to change the sound for the bits. Being scanned. Okay, I think that's everybody here. We're gonna switch over to something a little more potent. If I die, that's when I'll raise my desk. This is, not very sensitive. Where did he come from? What? Around the corner? What? You guys are bulletproof. What's going on? And there's another turn. Okay. Oh, geez. Hang on. Okay, we're going to raise this. Here we go. Mute the mic so it's not loud. How's that? What? Birthday bits? Are you kidding? Dude, that's too generous. What are you guys doing here? Freaking me out. Thank you very much, guys. Too kind. Move my chair. Oh, snap. You guys are killing me here. It is on your name, and it's going to be a party. We are going to the bar. It's going to be good times. Missed. All right, we're going... I feel like the sensitivity is not where it needs to be. Yeah, just get some old friends together and have some drinks. One of those no pressure things. Everybody's got family and life and all that good stuff. That's where they were. Oh, he's above me. Yeah, it should, I'm pretty excited about it. It's gonna be fun. What are your plans for the weekend? Multi games. I think I have to get my, Black Mesa legs back on because this has been rough so far. Hopefully there's a save point there now. How's the mic sound? It's off to the side. The new desk, I had to move it. Hopefully you're not gonna say it sounds terrible. I don't know what I'm gonna do if it is. Sir, looks like it needs to be up higher now that I'm standing. There we go. Got the keys in the truck, and I just drive away. What? There's no forgiveness here. Pedaling right now. I'm being flanked. Oh, you've already given too many. Oh, that's gonna blow up. Yeah, don't worry about giving bits or anything like that, man. I got school to pay for. I don't expect anybody to do that stuff at all.
Blood loss detected.
You think? Yeah. Okay. We're gonna be okay. Please open. Oh, buddy. Oh, I've seen some of your bit badges, dude. They're all sparkly, shiny, and yeah, that blue one. multi-points. She's very dead. This is he. Just a precursor, I have zero idea, zero recollection of where I'm going, what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't remember this game. So that's pretty lucky. Tuition not coming out of your pocket. I'm sure you still have like books and stuff to pay for though, right? Are you crashing at home? Are you gonna move into a dorm or anything? You get to experience a little bit of the dorm life just through a buddy who was an RA for his floor. But I myself, I actually didn't go to college. Couldn't swing it financially. It's paid off. I'm fine. Work experience is all balanced out, and I'm doing all right for myself. So that's all good. More turrets that I cannot deploy. But I sure can't pick up that box. Oh, that's not bad. Yeah, I'm thinking about changing the stream currency from bottle caps to nudes. You know what? I might do that in like 2 minutes. That way Luna can have all the nudes. Alright, so we have an airlock thing going on here. The way it looks. Surface tension. Hey! I just got here. Oh, I'm reloading. I'm gonna die. There's nowhere to hide. Dead. We got the charge. No, we're dead. I think we all love the nudes. All right, I'm gonna up the sensitivity because it's. I can do that on my mouse. Never mind. Hyper mode engaged. Holy shit. Oh, oh. Call that catastrophic failure. This guy just won't take no break. He's dead. Oh, that is much better, way more responsive. Is this that level that's got the helicopter in it?
Power 45%.
I think I'm remembering stuff now.
Power 60%.
Going into IT, I'll be saving myself a lot of money. I agree with that. I don't think that general university is for everybody. I don't think it should be required for everybody. The U.S. is sorely deficient in skilled labor and skilled classes. And that's why we have the student loan debt crisis that we have now. Forcing everybody through a 4 to 6 year degree. That's silly. But most people don't even go and do the job that their degree is in. That was also one of the arguing points on why I didn't end up going to college. And IT hasn't been too bad to me. Think I can lob this? That looks good, right? Nope, not far enough. I am posed now. Unless I die, then okay, I'm gonna die. Jeez, this is not Sniper Elite. I need to take cover. I even have melee other than the crowbar. pre that. That went poorly. That went quite poorly. I apologize. Oh yes. Oh yes, this feels like a remake of that level that I loved so much. No, I'm putting my finger up because this is my old man advice. An education is useful for creating balanced people, well-rounded individuals, but not necessarily translating into a job or a career, I should say. And I think that's the differentiating factor. And I will get off my old man soapbox now. I really should not dispense advice or my input without being asked for it. Look at those pixels! I can see through it? Oh, that's gonna blow up. I saw his eyeball. Okay, that went high. Now to do some sniping with the little revolver. Taking liberal arts. Yeah, that doesn't really do much for you. Holy cow. Grenade. Make it out of this one. I reload. Oh man. There you go. Yeah, teachers will get a few. What's a clip? What's this happening? Social studies. It's actually one of the, something I enjoyed when I was in school. Quite a bit, actually. I used to actually... This is me admitting how much of a geek I am.
What?
Like around 5th grade, my parents got a divorce and I moved houses, so I didn't have a lot of friends yet. And I took my social studies book home because it had maps in it, and I would play with the maps. Yes. That's what I did. I'm better, like, from the hip with this thing. Teaching is a noble profession. I have a few friends that do it. Some of them love it. Some of them are gonna probably change careers. Not because they don't like teaching. Because, grenade! More about that again. But because the school district. You know, there's not a lot of support, not a lot of funding. And, yeah. That creates a situation. A lot of people. Okay, we're gonna creep up here and steal this health. Potentially both of them. And energy.
What?
I need to reload this after I die because I'm being dumb. AI is nuts. I mean, the AI is just ridiculous. There's one round of this left. Come on. The music is on the kick. Shut his beret off. Yeah, what is being aggressive just get me? Almost death. Figure out the buttons when it did. You played with your calculator and I played with my social studies book. I wonder if that a psychologist would have something to say about all that. What does it mean? Back and make these guys come to me. Thought I was smart them a little bit. Get them to rush through. Small kill zone here. Break them up a little bit. I think he was confused by the light post. Health this time, so it's a little better than before. Seems like no matter how creative I'm getting with you guys. Where am I getting this from? I see that guy. I can do it. I believe in myself. The lesson I learned was not to work in a startup, because work-life balance is just not there. Good for the resume, bad for the soul. Alright. We made that section. I got lucky and started at a very reputable place right out of high school. Got a lot of good resume building experience, and it opened a lot of doors. St. Louis is notorious for being a very small IT community. people know you, kind of thing. Basically, if you burn a bridge, you're gonna hurt it. Your chances of getting hired somewhere else pretty quick. There's the helicopter. Holy cow. Alright, so we're gonna take down the helicopter, I think. Maybe. Using this thing. Can't see it. Clouds are very bright. Why are they bright? What? How are we gonna get a shot off with this thing? That was intense. Good point. I think the opportunities with IT are gonna be much higher. You've got general IT, and then you've got specialized IT. Without going into too much detail, like I work in security, and that field's just gonna keep growing. So we're gonna charge this up. The trick is not to let the magic ghost out. The magic smoke. If you do that, you're in bad shape. This guy's crazy accurate. I don't have any rockets of any kind. I hit him though. Alright, that's the ticket. That's the ticket. And actually, IT is another good reason, or another good choice, because automation is going to be huge. It's already becoming huge. And a lot of just general business work is going to be automated. Just getting back in this door. There's a limit. You can't hold it that long. I got an achievement though, so there's that. That's true, Luna, especially nowadays. Everything's much simpler than it was when I first started building them. Things were pretty crazy back in the 386, 46 realm. Ah, bunny hopping kind of worked that time. Alright, so I'm not going to charge it up, I'm just going to shoot. About perseverance. We have guys coming in too. Gotta catch him when he's not facing me. I wish you lived closer, Saturday. I'd totally give you some of the extra hardware I have laying around. play with. I have plenty. I think I have like 3 or 4 i3 based systems just sitting there. I don't have anything to use with them. And they're too power hungry to use a server. I don't have a lot of server needs right now. And we're almost dead again. Missiles inbound. How does he know where I am, like, all the time? I would have said yes, but we just remodeled that spare bedroom. It's now a child's playroom. Yeah, if you're not hands-on, every day, it seriously gets overly complicated too fast. That was one thing that was cool about working at the startup, is they had...
One second.
We would do things in a week or two that other companies I work for will take 6 months to do. So you're on the bleeding edge of everything, regardless if it worked or not. See, he's shooting before he's around the building. I mean, I know you have to blow him up. That's the way it is in the original game. I can't even tell if I'm doing any damage. In the original game, you had a rocket launcher at this point. Yeah, I mean, he's over there. It is at 1080p. 60 frames a second. Is it your interwebs? I've only shown over the last 36 minutes 222 drop frames, so that's not very long. Okay, so that boom boomed him. Gotta be selective, I guess, when they go out there. So loud that I didn't hear the explosion. I wonder if this is it's a Gauss gun, but I wonder if it's like instant hit kind of thing. I don't either. Netflix, Cody, and YouTube pretty much is about what I do. Done some damage, it feels like. It's not smoking or anything. We're halfway through our ammo. It's very repetitious. Now he should be empty to shoot. Can't tell if that's me hitting rockets out of the air or actually hurting him. Actually, I need to back off of Reddit a little bit. Coming a little too time consuming. Yeah. Yes, that sight. Oh, explodey barrel right next to me. That's no good. The wrong gun for that. Not coming back, is he? Call this door doesn't open. Best man speech? I'm not aware. I know that people post like legit stuff. Actual like movies and stuff on Pornhub. Stuff that gets leaked elsewhere and people throw a fit. They're very anti-censorship, so kind of works out. All right, I think that's we're gonna jump off that and go in there, but we're gonna take crowbar with us. That's how I swim. That's definitely how I swim. Pow chop. And does and YouPorn allows that? I mean, cool.
Power 15%.
I guess that's one way to get your videos out there. So when you say non-censored, like, what kind of games are you talking about here? Can I go that way? Which way do I go? In one of these holes? That would be no. Oh, hurry up. Gonna drown? Stupid thing, where you at? Oh, that's a problem. And I'm dead. I thought I held my own there for a little bit. Are you kidding? The helicopter, all over again. Okay. That's a bit of a surprise. I didn't expect that. Let's see my guns here. Let's see how far we get. We might jump over and just relax in some Factorio. More health than I had the first time. Holy crap, the truck blows up. Alright, I think we've got this. This isn't as bad. Now we know what we're doing. Alright, so over, shoot, and then we'll turn and hit him. I don't know how he's hitting me. I still can't believe it's checkpointed me all the way back here. Whatever. It's okay. say, it sounds like it's hitting rubber, and it was. I agree, but it's not the first time this game's done that. So we'll just see. I'm gonna save the crossbow, because that works underwater. And I'll use that for those kind of fish. I'm trying to pick up this stuff. Alright, there he is. Again, I'm gonna try to manually save it as well as soon as this part's done. And I'll try to get one big charge on him. Just about, man. It's a struggle my kid will never know. We took it to the head. Okay, they're dead. Okay, we're gonna try. Save. Save. Oh yeah! We did it. Alright. Now let's look for that stupid thing. Crumble, 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 crumble. Let's get... Alright. I hear it. It's behind me. I can go... There it is. I don't know if this is hurting it. Closer to the water. Lure it in. Okay, that's not gonna work, but this should. Come and get me. Look, that makes flashy noises. Come on. I hit it. There's two of them. Seriously, there's two of them. My weapons are ineffective. Right? Yeah, there's two. I wasn't imagining that. Oh, I missed. Well, that doesn't work underwater. How about this? Does this work underwater? It does. Whoa. Holy crap, I thought I was swimming. Run. Oh, swim. Here we go. Alright. I'm going to make it.
Power 25%.
I like how she enunciated that. Power 25%. Almost 27, you know. So we killed one of them, it looks like. That fish is not normal. Okay, reload. I'm gonna manually save it again because you saw it. So, alright, so now we gotta figure out where we're going. Get the crowbar out because that solves most of life's problems. Alright, so I'm gonna hit the grates one at a time. This is a remake of a game that came out a long time. This is a remake of Half-Life 1. Just recently, I think in October? Maybe February? Okay. It's called Refraction. The old bent pencil. Don't read any of that. It doesn't mean something else. Alright, so we're gonna go explore, because, like I said, it's been so long, I don't recall. Alright, so that is... Crud. There's another one.
Help me!
I don't want to drown. Like, I'm like mud skipping across here. did you play Half-Life Source or just Half-Life? Because the original one did not age well, and that's why they remade it with the new engine. But this is done by fans. I love it. All right, so let's go see if there's another ladder on the other side. What's this? Level gonna go down, or are we gonna get sucked down a tube? Water level's not going out. Ready? Set? Swoosh. I can't tell which way to go. Hey, look at that. We live. There's a little beach over here. What do we know? If you're gonna play Half-Life, you should know about the crouch jump. So if something's too tall to jump on, if you crouch jump, it allows you to get up there. Because physics or something. I don't get it. Alright, so let's swim down river. I don't see any other ladders. Happy the pistol works in the water. It really does. To be honest, I don't think it's done. I think the last level, which is called Zen, is not complete. I guess. Alright, there's more land right here. Should I heed the warning? There's a green light, but there's a skull. Now that's not fair. Hopefully I picked the right tunnel here, guys. And yes, the flashlight is on. Probably comes out in the same spot. Objects may appear larger. Maybe larger than they appear. Yeah, Luna. All about tricking them. Totally joking. Alright. What? Oh, look at that flag. It's all messed up. Right, I don't think this is the way. I'm gonna bust these up. Okay, maybe it is the way. What is happening? I want to explore down here really, really quickly. Because exploring is something I like to do. Whoa! They double jumped me. 3 out of the 5 weekdays I head up to my campus for just one class. That's a bummer. I just said 20 minutes. That's 40 minutes in the vehicle for one class. You should A, find a podcast that you will get into. I would recommend Game Diplomat by Josh Augustine and Idle Thumbs. It'd also be a good time to get some Audible books. Oh, we just warped through. Flag? That's the flag shadow. Yeah, Saturday, good luck tomorrow. Yeah, Sniper Elite would be great. Hopefully your hardware's up to the task. I actually just finished the main story today in co-op. It's fun. But I will do it all over again. Alright, have a good night. Thanks for stopping by and thanks for the bits. Thank you so much. Are we gonna be at full strength? We did it. Okay, there's stuff there. I hear things. Sounds like a oh, it's those dogs. I haven't had that trouble. Whoa. Okay, so we are up here now. I think we have to go all the way around, like... Because that's back down. We're gonna see if we can ride this thing all the way around. Wow, that was not exactly what I would call obvious. Well, that is our way of not going back. Hopefully we don't fall here. Creep, 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 creep. And go back a little bit. Oh, buddy. And we died. So what did we learn? Thanks again, man. Appreciate it. Take those birthdays. All the happy birthdays. All the way back here. Tell you what, I'm gonna have to start manually saving this. Does F5 manually save it? No. Ah, I forgot about him. Now we can run, because now we know. Now we know. We learn that things go boom, and that there are things in the water that try to eat you. And we learn that falling from great height will kill you. So that's bad. But we're going to save it here. Are you kidding? Grab the ladder, you turd. Yeah, that'll work, right? Run faster. We've got some big releases coming up, too. We have Wolfenstein coming out in October. I think October is, I think Destiny 2 as well. Hello? of shotgun. Ooh, maybe I can gossip on these guys. From a distance. There were many more. Stop it! Stop it! Hey, I should have shotgun from the get-go, apparently. What's this? What's this? I could have sworn his eyes were still. This was a holding pen for them. Stop shooting! I didn't do it! Okay, this is high voltage. Oh, gonna get in there through there. Expecting to find a friend or two. Oh, did I say boom candy? I think it did. Dead, be dead, be dead, be dead. It's dead. We're doing okay now. Alright, so now we can head back out and go the way of the oil platform that I think I saw. There's a ordnance going off. Oh, that was back here. We're gonna go that way after we explore this. Right? I didn't do it. I didn't kill it, man. I didn't do it. That's a ladder. Check it out, but what? I'm kind of confused. So the ladder's actually on the other side, and I can't get to it. So maybe I can if I stack this stuff up properly. Turn right side up. Whatever. Don't care that much. Contaminated area. You just die already? It was the revolver that did massive damage to this guy. If I recall.
Been spit on. Hazardous chemical detected.
You down? I kill you. I did. Look at all these guys. Made it. Think? Now what? Okay, I kind of don't know where I'm gonna go. No. Doesn't open. Can I? Oh, look at that. Second, my phone is broken. It's making boopy noises. This is not supposed to be. It's bent from being in my pocket, and the volume rocker is affected. Did you see that guy? Yeah, throwing grenades and stuff. could be way more graceful than I am right now. This little lighthouse thing. What's this? Water levels? I don't see any switches. Oh! Did something. Open? I did something by pressing. Double shoots when you hit right trigger. I feel like I should know that already, though. It's like he went back to patrol. Oh, there's two of them! There's like two more. What? What? Side of that, so we're gonna go into B. Hey, look at that! Could have been holed up in there. And here we are. Looks like there's a loading scene in here. Ooh, look at this! It gave me grenades. Because there's mines. Oh, there is. Let's see if we can shoot them. I wish I could shoot or hit them. Oh, look, there's one right there. I'm just gonna try to get through here quickly. Heck of a minefield, man. I'm seems like a relationship I've been in before. Bad jokes. Okay, so we can see there's a thing over there. At least there's no mines in the rock that we've seen so far. Some random stuff. I know you love dad jokes. Let's try a grenade. Just to see how much damage it causes. Oh, check that out. That was effective. I think there's bits of something. Oh, that's not good. There's so many! There's so many! Hard to see a yellow cursor in the desert. Is that even where I'm supposed to be going? I feel like I went that way. There is a tunnel there, though. Excuse me. Alright, we're gonna head back across here. There's nothing over here. That goes somewhere. Right. Hold your breath. Squid. Ooh, that's a big fall. Good thing I didn't do that. Man, OSHA would just be having a field day with this place. It's so dark. Loading. Pardon me. Shut it from below. There's no messing around. There's just not. Well, I have grenades, so there's that. never aim high enough with this stuff. Except that time. No way. Really? Look at our health. We take a single round from below. Long load time, too. Oh my goodness, come on. Okay, so he's dead. I'm gonna spam the hell out of this save now. Seems like the right thing to do. Oh, look at those body bits. Oh. Oh, I didn't go far enough out before I launched it. I exploded. That's brutal. All the deaths. All of them. Who can we blame it on? Oh, that was too far. Okay, I gotta think of something else to do this. I can just make it across there. Okay, so they're dead. There we go. Spam that again. I know it's dirty, but what you gonna do? Killed him. He's still pulling his business up. Oh, we missed our jump. We have to make this jump, right? And crash? Here we are. This should be. Oh, we made it too. Dead. Alright, cool. Then I'm gonna save it. Like I do. Grab it. And then save. I know it's cheap. But sometimes you just gotta be.
Minor fracture detected.
Minor detail. Use the chop gun. Those are rockets. For the rocket launcher we do not have yet. He's been dead. That one's gonna explode. He's dead too. I want this. All of this. We're gonna go. Save it. Just because that was complex platforming stuff. There we go. rocks falling on my head. I shot that dude in the face. I don't know if you saw that. I got shot in the face. Oh, I had one. Guys are sponges. Getting low on ammo. Don't know what to expect here. Do we keep going left? Let's check this out first. More rockets. We don't have a rocket launcher, so... Help me! Alright, Luna, thank you for hanging out. Thanks for the bits. And you get some sleep and have a good day tomorrow. I'm going to have a good day. Good weekend, actually. No problem. Appreciate you showing up.
Blood loss detected.
Got him? Got him? Got him? Got him. Look at this. This. Oh man, you better have something good to shoot soon. So many rockets. Recharge this? Seems like a good spot to save it. For an hour and a half in. Take a quick stretch break. Yeah, I'll be right back. I'm gonna take a pee-pee break, also known as making yellow. And get another beer. Be right back. Thank you.